Hey AXS Riders! Today I want to show you how easy it is to convert your standard Force crankset into a power-equipped version using a SRAM AXS Power Meter Spider. After removing the crank from your bike, the first thing you need to do is remove the four T30 bolts connecting your chainring to the spider. Then remove the eight T20 bolts connecting the spider to the crank. Remove the existing spider from your crank and replace it with the upgraded SRAM AXS Power Meter Spider. Position the cork symbol on your power-equipped spider at the end of the crank arm like so. Align the flower-shaped splines on your crank with the flower design on the Power Meter Spider. Then reinstall the T20 bolts in a star-shaped torque pattern like this. Be sure to torque each of these bolts to 4 Newton meters to ensure accurate power measurement. Reinstall the chain rings by torquing each of the four T30 bolts to 12 Newton meters. And there you have it, a power-equipped SRAM AXS crankset, ready to ride in just minutes. Reinstall the crankset onto your bike, pair your power meter with a head unit, and get ready to watch your power numbers soar and yourself getting stronger.